In order to make the turtle thing robot, the first step is to install the ROS robot operating system into your Ubuntu machine. So if you have Ubuntu 20.04, then you will need to install ROS2 Foxy. But if you have 22.04 Ubuntu version, then you will have to install ROS2 Humble Hawksbill. The installation method is not different at all. There is a minor selection of the variant in the installation. So open up your browser and install ROS2. So here we have Ubuntu machine. So choose option Ubuntu Debian. We will not have to bother too much into these steps. Just copy the commands and install into your PC. So if you have Ubuntu 22.04, just click here and select Humble. But if you have Ubuntu 20.04, then you will not to change anything. So first we will open up our terminal. I will copy and paste into the terminal. These are a bunch of parameters that the PC need to know. Just copy the commands one by one and paste into your terminal. Okay, so we are going to the next step, set up sources. Just copy from here and paste. Copy from here and paste. Now I will just copy here and sudo apt update. It will install all the ROS2 packages. Previously we added some keys of ROS2 and now it is going to install. Do not waste too much energy in understanding these installation steps. The upgrade has been done. We will install now sudo apt install Foxy desktop. We are going to install all the desktop variant. It has several extra tools. Yes. There is also an option to install the ROS2 base variant, but it does not have all the tools that we need to have as we are installing in our personal computer. So we will install the full variant. This is going to take a while, so have some cup of tea and enjoy. So the ROS2 is installed. Let's install a bunch of few different tools. Copy here, paste. So now you have installed ROS2 in your PC, you are going to be a ROS developer now. The first step is done. You will have to source to let the system know the ROS2 is installed. We have sourced our setup. Now we are going to run some demo node. And you can see it is publishing hello world and then an integer which is continuously being increased. We will have to see that if it is really publishing. We will open up the next terminal and we will also subscribe it, as we have a publisher that is publishing some data on Docker node. Yeah, it is also hearing it. Here you can see, I heard, then the word, and then the number. These numbers are absolutely same. Congratulations, you have successfully installed ROS2 in your PC, and you've also run a publisher and a subscriber.